What I think is great about working at NASA is every single day I come to work, I'm excited. And being able to come here every day and apply the tools of the trade that I learned from Clark is just a thrill. At Goddard Space Flight Center, we boast the largest collection of engineers and earth scientists on the planet. I think one of the cool things about the name of Goddard Space Flight Center is it's named after Robert Goddard. He's a former teacher at Clark University, and I feel kind of special to have that lineage of doing graduates program through Clark University, and then being able to come here to a NASA center named after a man who taught at that same university. With growing population, with climate change, I think the ability and the necessity to monitor global production in agriculture is only going to be more relevant and important in the future. This is the first time in human history where we have the capacity to monitor this at a global scale. What prepared me for coming to NASA was definitely the 2 years that I spent in the GIS-DE program at Clark. The fundamentals that I learned in geospatial technology, vector, raster, and how to apply that to different applications formed a very strong foundation for what I'm doing currently at NASA. I was going to be able to apply all the things I'd learned for the past 2 years at Clark in an applied program where the societal benefits would be directly impacting an end user. And there's nothing that is more impactful than that.